life before you. I was a flame burning down.
We're in the bouncy house. Check it out.
Never in doubt. Not since you gave me life, something was different. I knew it the
end. Hi Ava, how many eggs did you get today? Wow, that's a lot of eggs. You did well.
Getting to see little kids having so much fun and knowing that it was for a purpose and like knowing that they had an opportunity to have fun in a safe way and in a way that we can also have spread the gospel.
I love being here so much for all the people. It's so caring, so local.
I'll catch like a fire, and I'll hold you higher, 'cause you put the light in me. The spark, the shot to the heart, you are the hope that leads me out of the dark. You let your love shine down.
We have great fellowship here, and all the members of the church are awesome. We have awesome pastors, and Kent and Gina, and everyone is just so loving, and it's just awesome to get to spend time with everybody and worship God. And we also have great outreaches, and about once a month, we just reach out to Harvard Square, and just to try and touch the lives of people here in Cambridge. And God is definitely moving here in Cambridge and using us at Journey Church.
Shot to the heart, you are the hope that leads me.
Hey, so we're here, Grace and I, and we're on a secret mission. We just asked three people inside the Holyoke Center about their favorite hot beverages. And they don't know it, but we're going to go inside here to Avon Ken, and we're going to get them their favorite hot beverages and deliver them to them.
Oh my
God! I don't know how to get it to you.
Oh wow! Thank you.
That's so sweet.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
God bless you.
Thank you.
Have a wonderful day.
Thank you.
Have a great Christmas.
Oh. Thank you very much.
Yay!
Wow.
Merry Christmas!
Well, thank you very much, Merry Christmas.
Yeah, have a wonderful day. God bless you.
Oh, thank you very much.
Yeah.
One more delivery.
Cafe.
Here you go, ma'am. We got you some coffee today.
Oh, thank you.
And I don't know how many sugars you want, so you can put them in yourself.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
church because of the worship. Because I'm really into music, and I like it because we're worshiping God, and I like to worship God.